got to play the best 11 going into the semifinals.
Wickets breakthrough 69.
Looking to finish things off. Ashley Lewis had a good innings yesterday. Yeah. Him up. Googly again.
Faced the bat and missed it.
Remaining four overs.
Yeah. Oh. And there it is.
Can the wicket just bring about another one? Yes, it can. Now then, a twist in this game. There it is.
There's the sneaky wicket. Hayden Walsh Jr., take a bow.
Well, come on.
You know,
come on, Barbados.
There's lots of history there, of course. Kieron Pollard having been the captain. Oh, wicket!
Another wicket.
Wicket!
Another huge wicket. Hayden Walsh Jr. is the man again. He's on fire.